So Laetae Omnes, today we're looking at a section, book 5, section 34 of Caesar's Gallic Wars. Okay, and here we go. We have aut barbarii, so I'm going to use a different plan. Aut barbarii, but the planned non de fuit did not fail the barbarians. All right, four, their leaders, okay, ordered it to be announced. Okay, it to be announced in personal construction again, like, and this is an ablative, like, place where on the whole battle line or along the whole battle line, that, so that, oh yeah, and this is a negative purpose clause, so that, quis, and this is short for aliquis, so that no one leaves from their place in the battle line. And they announce that the booty, so this is the Roman stuff, the booty was theirs. And the booty, or whatever the Romans had left behind, so whatever the Romans had left behind, okay, has been saved, or what was being reserved for them. Was being preserved for them. So whatever the Romans leave behind, they're going to get. So don't worry about getting the loot and so forth. And he said, extimaret. Let them think that everything has been or had been placed in victory. So everything has been positioned in victory. So that's all. Everything's going to turn out okay. All right. Then we have here erat et virtute. So things are not looking up for the Romans. All right. So we move it up a little bit. Move it down, I should say. Okay. Erat et virtute studio. All right. They were equal in fighting. This little of fighting. They were equal in fighting, both in courage and in eagerness to our men. So they were the Gauls were equal to us. Our men, although they had been deserted, or they were being deserted by their leader, okay, by Sabinius and by Fortune. Nevertheless, they placed Honibot. They were placing all hope of safety in virtute, in courage. And as often, okay, this means as often as each cohort ran forward. So from that part, a magnus numerus, a great number of enemy cadavat fell. All right, so they're doing okay, but not really. You know, it's like wherever they do attack, okay. And then we have here qua re anima versa. Now this is a nice little ablative absolute here. Starts us off. Qua is a connective relative adjective, so it's just like ea. So with this thing having been noticed, okay, ambiorix, pronuntiari iubet, ordered it to be announced, okay, in personal construction again, that, ordered it be announced, so that, announced that they throw, it's like almost ordering, like, so it be announced that they throw tela, weapons from afar, nor approach nearer, and order them to yield into what part the Romani have, and the Romans have made an attack. So they're asking them to withdraw. So as the Romans come out of the circle they're in, they order him to withdraw. Okay? And again, to order them, he's ordering them, to follow the men Incipientes, taking themselves back again to their standard. So as the Romans come out of the orbis to attack the Gauls are supposed to withdraw out, and then as they go back into their formation, they attack them. So it's kind of like a Fabian-style tactic here on a smaller scale. Okay? And so then we have this nice little indirect statement here. Okay, so announce that by the lightness of their arms, because they were light-armed troops, by the lightness of their arms and their daily practice, nothing could harm them. And there we go. All right. Well, late omnes, lingua latina est vita.